and Iman, and she's Dastan. We're from Detector Girls College. We did a system about C4 detection. The problem of our country is that Iraq is a country that has been a victim of having so many explosives, and nobody was in motivation to do something with it. So we did a system to start to at least reduce the amount of explosives that are entering the city by using the system. So this system works as when the cars entering the city in the checkpoints, we use C4 detections, because C4 is an explosive that has been exploded in Erbil, and we couldn't detect it by any other detection because it's a plastic bomb and it cannot be detected by normal detectors. So we found that SnipDex, it's a detector that can detect even C4 and also TNT and RDX, all the other. So when a car enters the city in the checkpoints, we put the SnipDex, the detector, C4 detector, inside the speed humps. So when the car enters the city, if there is a C4 in this car, the SnipDex detection will send wavelengths to the C4 inside the car, and it will scatter and absorb wavelengths back to it, and the detector will send wavelengths to the security center of the city by intruder alarm. The system is that. So in the same time, the CCTV camera will take the picture of the car. So if it's for the checkpoints, if it's inside the city, when the cars, if there are two cars passing by, how do we know which of the cars are carrying a C4? So we put light bulbs here. When the car carrying a C4 passes by, it turns on red, and the CCTV camera will capture the car, and it will label its plate number or its any permanent appearance. So we can, after that, the CCTV camera will send the picture to the security center of the city by a trigger alarm. And they will catch the car, and they will stop this explosive to be exploded. And here's a video of showing how our explosive detection works. The bomb is sending the wave back, and the detector is sending to the security center, and then the camera is taking the picture, and the policies know about it, and they will just stop letting the car, and they will take the C4.